We need 5,000 likes on this video.
What's up, RVTV gang? What's going on, YouTube friends and family? It's your boy, Mr. CRT, back with another explosive video for us to check out. Now, we're going to take this thing back a little bit, y'all, because this artist ain't been around in a minute. Now, he's been in the game for a while, but he ain't been on the scene in a minute. And I'm talking about Lil Flip. That's right, y'all. I got a new song by Lil Flip entitled God Got Us All. Now, I ain't heard Lil Flip in so long, man. I don't know how this song gonna sound, but somebody asked me, has I heard it? So I said, well, before I listen to it, I might listen to it with my family so we can go ahead and react to it together. So we're gonna check out this song, man. But if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, go ahead and subscribe right now to RVTV, man. You won't be disappointed, and I'll greatly appreciate it if you do. So with that being said, man, we're gonna jump into this video, Lil Flip, God Got Us All. Let's get it, let's go.
Cool, they got one of those cool cup jigs. That'll
be $15.
Don't worry about it. I got you. And don't forget, God got us all. You welcome.
I was the bridge to y'all problems, but y'all took me for granted. We traumatized in the hood, dog, look at the damage. I've been grinding my whole life, I ain't nothing like you. It's 24 hours in a day, you ain't got nothing to do. I sacrificed my show.
Whoa. I've been grinding my whole life, I ain't nothing like you. It's 24 hours in a day, you ain't got nothing to do? Whoa. Lil Flip just took a shot at somebody. Pretty much telling you, listen, got in, get your grind on. Okay, Lil Flip, I'm feeling that. I'm feeling that beat too, but you know, I gotta finish into the flow, see how I'ma like it.
No money just to bring y'all around. Y'all was holding me back instead of holding me down. Y'all be talking behind my back, but in my face, you my brother. But you'll never know my pain until you lose your mother. This whole industry is fake, I wish we spent more time. I blew the brains out the coop, that mean I lost my mind. My reality is I can dictate my salary. Think about it, only bad came to those who challenged me. Yeah, Jesus walks.
The reality, I can dictate my salary. Think about it. Only bad came to those who... Okay, Lil Flip. Okay.
And Jesus wept. You walking with me. I see the steps. The pandemic came. We barely made it through. I'm a living testimony of what God can do. When your pockets get low and your bills stacking up and the hours that you put in, it ain't that good.
God got us all, man. God. Look up in there, I done that. The battle with the devil, I won that. Cause God got us all, God got us all.
To all the people in Jackson, Mississippi with bad water, I just sent a truckload of clean H2O. God got us when it feel like adversity start to win. They say when you rap about God, it take away from your spin. Okay, well I hope it take away from my sins. I'm signed to me, so my whole record label go win. One of my partners going through it, I'm gonna show him the way. And when I help, this ain't the type of stuff I throw in your face. I got a gift, they love Flip, cause I done carried the crap.
Now he say, when he help, he don't try to throw it in your face. Now, why would y'all listen to something? Now, he just said a few minutes ago, Jackson, Mississippi, y'all have clean water. I'll just send a truckload. So, to me, you bragging about something that you did. Because I feel like if you do something for somebody, you ain't got to brag about it if you did it out of the goodness of your heart. So, you ain't got to let the world know, hey, I sent a truck of water down to Jackson, Mississippi. You did that, you did that. You say the title of the song is God Got Us All. So if you did that, God know what you did. So you ain't got to advertise to us. Let us know you sent the water down to Jackson, Mississippi. You did it. Hey, all blessings to you, but... I don't think I'm feeling that.
I'm watching out for Jezebel's trying to marry the boss. My granny had me in the church. I praise God for work. And I don't claim to be perfect. I still get my dirt. Yeah, Jesus walks and Jesus loves. Put the guns down. You need a hug. Protect your mental health. That bring inner wealth. God protect me from these demons.
I need you.
When your pockets get low and your bills stacking up and the hours that you put in, it ain't that tough.
don't show up tomorrow, I need this we job. Get your check on Friday, so that's it.
The lyric was all right. It wasn't an old Flip. It's new Flip. I guess he's going into contemporary gospel rap now. I guess you can call it that. I don't know. You know, I don't think the chick can sing. Lashae, whatever her name was, I don't think she can sing because the dude in the background sang better than she did. I don't know if y'all listen to the dude in the background, but I try to listen to everybody. So the dude in the background definitely sang better than she did. And shout out to the choir that was behind them as well, who helped out as well with some of those verses she was trying, the hooks she was trying to lay down. But to me, man, I think the song is just all right. I love the song. I love the message of the song. I just don't think it comes out off as a little Flip song to me, even though he's the artist on the song. It's okay to me. It's just okay. I wouldn't bump it again, probably. But if you guys want to listen to it, I'll definitely leave the links down in the bio so you can go back and listen to it in entirety with no interruptions. But with that being said, man, if you like the song, man, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, man, first and foremost. But don't forget to hit that like button, man, many times you can. Just punch it if you like this song. And when you got any comments on the song, please drop your comments down below. You got any comments on the song, on the video, Lil Flip as an artist, whatever the case may be. Go ahead and drop it down below, man. Y'all already know I answer all comments that y'all put down there. So with that being said, man, I'm going to get up out of here, man. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe at this current time. You won't be disappointed. I ain't going to do it to bring y'all that fire. I'm Mr. CRT. It's great for Dade County 305 up to Duval 904. As always, before I get up out of here, peace.